Alright. Hi, folks. I'm back. I'm sorry, I haven't touched this game in a while. Because I had to do a homework, and last night I was trying to get the game to work, but it's all good now. He is level 38. So yeah, I'm just getting started in World 6 already. It won't be long now to the end. So I still don't know how many levels there are. For the secret levels, I'm not doing them. Except when I clear World 8. At which point I'll show them all to you. And World 8 does not have a single secret level. Okay, those are table cannons. I think this is the first time we've seen these. Man, I just forgot. I want to get that star coin. Thank you. Hey, Luigi. Okay, here's level 39. Yippee, another underwater level. Oh, it's not an underwater level. These are just like the worlds and levels in World 3. Remember? Ooh. I think that was a close call. Basically, this is just a... This level reminds me of a beach. I don't know what kind of beach, though. But it's certainly flooded. Because the water keeps going up and down as time passes. What up? Oops. I bumped into that spiny. Oh man, this is ridiculous. Okay. Ah, there we go. I was trying to get up there. What does that block contain? I'm not sure. Fire flower. But I don't think I should go get it. What would be the point? Even though this level's not an underwater level, I'm such a big fan on this level. Because it has water. And which keeps going up and down for most of the time. I can't get that star coin. I'm sorry if you wanted me to get it, but I don't feel like doing it because the water level wasn't high enough. Checkpoint! Ooh, we left block. Oh. Mini mushroom. So, the spines don't move when they're in water. That's a good thing. Usually I get hit for... Yippee! Starman. When you get more of these, you'll stay invincible much longer. Too bad that invincibility wears off, because I like being invincible. Oh wow, we're done! Okay, I'll see you in level 40!